first of all, the most important thing is gut instinct, really being in tune with it and not making decisions out of fear.
So in the beginning, there's been a lot of capital that we're kind of throwing at this, and you know, it's scary, especially for my husband.
The fear of failure stops people from even trying. For me, having fear of regret propels me to try.